You know what? How about I just play my character? My character in this rule set should be fun. Can't sleep because I stopped drinking caffeine. And I've cut back on all the sugar in my life. Or, you know, just soda. I'm using a lot of words to describe not drinking soda anymore, which has been fucking awesome these last couple days. And by that, I mean I've had crippling headaches and just an abysmal sleep schedule, but it's been kind of nice. And I was working on a Ganondorf video that I'd done on stream at twitch.tv/Blaxel, and fucking, I don't know, man. I didn't like it, and I didn't like my commentary, and I was bitching most of the time, but I did get him in, so I mean, that's cool. I got that one part that I struggle with. Didn't know how to start the video, and so you guys are getting this. You guys are getting preferred rules off 4 a.m. Elite Smash Quick Play Gaming. Yeah, that's the title. Uh-huh. I just got Mario'd. Yep, you hit him with a dash dance. He wanted to waste 4 minutes of my time. There's going to be dead silence throughout that game, but you know, whatever. The Mario tried to cheese me. I want the items games. There's been zero items this entire time. See, I've got a DK, and it's a normal rule set. Come on, man. Come on. This is the rule set I usually run. This is the same exact one. Now I'm up against a DK. So if I lose, well, shame on me. Oh, man. I didn't get my grab off in time. I just got three-stalked by Donkey Kong. I'm going to have to run it back with him. I want to turn off the game. Please be items. I just want items. No, it's just Smash Ball Kazuya. Fuck. Final Smash. Fucking Smash Ball Kazuya, who almost SD'd at zero. Come on, that would have been funny, right? I'm not even gonna bother with this fucking guy. He just fucking down smash. Yeah. I thought he was gonna SD. I thought that was it. Where are my jumps? Of course. I love that my opponent's gonna get to hit me with 60% right off the bat. Ah, yes. An even game. We get to preserve our final smash. There's still 4 minutes left. There's no camping me out. Heat. Okay. Now I'm gonna fight Bayonetta on 3 minutes. 3 minutes, three stock, Bayonetta, Luigi. Oh, and she knows what she's doing. That's awesome. Great. I'm very happy. I deserve a misfire for having to fight the witch in Ultimate. I don't like this. I don't like this character. I'm one of the few that just fucking despise her. I never understood it. I just don't like her in Ultimate. She isn't fun. But she's too complicated. No, it just looks like B moves and the A moves to me. You know, it just doesn't. It's not my comfort character. Not my fun. But that's fine. Doesn't mean other people have to not have fun. I don't know. We've got 20 seconds on the clock. Do we just run it to time? Do I trust it? Oh. No, I get super excited for these kinds of games. I've fallen more and more back into the casual aspect of Smash in the last probably couple of years or so. And the best way to put it is I want to get the most amount of shit out of the least amount of work. Not character-wise, just movement-wise, and items is a very effective way of doing that. Oh, nice. Anyway, that's how I've always kind of been, but I'm really just letting it show now. We're in late game, dude. It's time. It's time for me to be an absolute shithead. And since I do content, I don't know. A lot of the people I find doing it take themselves very seriously. They have to be the best, or, you know, it's an ego thing, and that's fine. I'm not gonna call anybody out in particular, because nobody's at fault, but that's not what I want here. I want you guys to know that I don't give a shit about the game. in the sense that it doesn't fucking cause me mental anguish after I turn it off. I don't think that hit, but we'll hit the dash dance on him. When I did play Ultimate, it was with friends at locals. I didn't play any online. I just watch other people do it. So the nice part is now I'm entering a new space where it's not toxic for me yet. It's just, I don't know. It's a new horizon for the game. For me, at least. Like, why is Mii Sword Fighter so popular on this? I get it. I know why, but this is like my 14th one I've ran into in the last week. That's a lot of Mii Sword Fighters. And they all do the same shit. And the same thing with Korin, too. What's up with, like, all the Korins now? I'm seeing more Korin. I'm seeing more Mii Sword Fighter. Is this where the game went? I know I'm not the only one seeing this. I know I'm not crazy. I might not display it properly through this video because those games were kind of boring, but damn. This one's going in. Win or lose. Like, you guys will see me do the same silly habits. Oh, Christy switched over to Joker. That's cool. And we're on Mementos. The last thing Christy needs is a fucking win condition. Last thing she needs is a comeback mechanic. I've seen her Pichu. Okay, I'm good. I'm good. Christy needs to leave me the fuck alone. That's what Christy needs. She gets Arsene right here, and it's gone. I got him. The Ness again. No, it's an Incineroar named... Oh, 3 minutes, one stock items. Let's fucking go. This is what I wanted. And there I go. Do I fight this guy again? No, it's the Ganon and the Incineroar in the same stage. I hope those two fight each other. Oh, no. Just gonna throw it up. Oh. Like, I throw these 9 times out of 10. It's a Ryu. I think I can beat it, but you know what happens. You know what happens. Like, I clutch games I absolutely shouldn't, but I throw those ones I absolutely, you know, shouldn't. And he has D's. No, I guess you can call it an edge guard. I thought he'd side B, or, you know what I mean? Like, I had a feeling, but it was more of a guess. I'm kind of locking in. I just want to get him in so that way I can go to bed. It's now 6:17 a.m. I need to get him in. Just like that, we're down a stock, but it's fine. He did focus attack the wrong way. I can pretend to know the combo. He rolls in. I can't punish him for it. We're online. Holds focus attack too long. And that's it. Bang, bang. What do we got? Yeah, that's it. If you guys, I don't know, want somebody else, comment down below who you want to see next.